still in Lafayette, Indiana, in the cold, dreary weather. I know it's in the 60s and 70s back home. Can't wait to get back home, but it's good to be here. I want to talk a little bit today about detachment from reality. The events of this week, I don't want to jump on the back of tragedy, but detachment from reality is a real thing that we all have to face. In the chiropractic world, we're talking about micro detachments called subluxation. In the real world out there, sometimes there's macro detachments where people are just completely disconnected from what's real. There's so many different components of that. We can't just blame one thing because any of the one things by itself doesn't do it. But that detachment from reality definitely plays a huge part. So I don't never play the scare game, you know that, but the micro detachments definitely affect your ability to perceive life and to experience life and to express life. And that's what chiropractic does, is we go in and we make sure those micro detachments are reattached. The subluxations, the interferences between the brain and the body, are reconnected so that you can express and experience life to the fullest. Again, I don't want to play on tragedy too much, but that the detachment part is something that people really aren't talking about, and that detachment from reality is definitely something that we face in our culture today, probably more so than ever with virtual reality and these screen things that everybody's looking at and talking to, and the detachment's a real thing. So anyway, get your friends and get your family in and get checked so that you can stay as connected as possible to reality, and you can stay in control of your body. Love you all. See you soon. Bye-bye.